A challenge that you might be having with getting your child to sleep, keeping your child asleep, getting your child enough sleep, anything about your child and sleep, or certainly you and sleep. I put up the that last one that your vice principal said about us maybe waking up in the night and the brain going, how can we address that? Anybody have any?
Well, my son, he's 9, so he want to keep the TV on.
Okay, so TV.
So once I know he's asleep, I go in and turn it off. But I'm like, why do I have to keep letting the TV stay on?
Okay.
And then I want to, you know, discipline him like that because maybe he's scared.
Okay, I'm going to put in parentheses, maybe scared. Okay. Thank you for sharing that one. Anybody else have anything? Yes.
Well, I have a 4-year-old, and it freaks me out sometimes, but he'll just pop up. He's still asleep, but it's like whatever's going on in his mind or in his dream at the time, he's like going through that, and it's like, are you serious? One time he just popped up, said something, just laid back down. Freaked me out.
Okay, and did he go back to sleep?
Yes.
Okay.
Went back to sleep.
All right, so we'll say, I'll say popping up, awakening during night, okay? Yeah.
Talking in, my daughter talks to her sleep a lot.
Talking in sleep, okay. Have any challenges or hear from some other friends or something that could help anybody else? Yes.
Walking in the room, yeah. Did you get it? I didn't go back to his room and go to sleep.
Oh, so he was asleep and then maybe it's a sleepwalking kind of thing, you think?
He came in and said something, asked me, did I get it? And then he walked back.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So I'll say sleepwalking. And